I got you talking.
Anju, what is this funny song which you are singing about?
Oh, you know how much I love shopping. So this is from a latest ads by one of my favorite brands. It's actually a clothing brand. But before actually getting into our topic, let's first introduce ourselves. Hi, hello everyone. Respected panel members, faculty members, and all my dear student managers. I'm Anju Harish from the River Mahanadi.
And I'm Pooja Tanwani from River Krishna.
So without further ado, let's get into our presentation with a video.
Actor hai ki hip hopper.
Stripes off for the road, mister.
Ye celebrity log kuch bhi karte hain.
Star hai ki Schumacher. Too sloppy, no? Too quirky, no?
Too much is too much, bro.
Hey, hottie, call me, no?
Bol ke thakte nahi. Ye critics kisi se darte nahi.
Buddy, sach to ye hai.
Some talk, some get talked about.
Sporty stripes by trends. Get them talking.
Next slide. So yes, our topic is a case study on Reliance trends.
Our contents are introduction about Reliance trends, brand portfolio, competitors, USP, market strategy, data analysis, and conclusion. Introduction. Reliance Trend is a leading lifestyle retail chain. It is a subsidiary company of Reliance Industries Limited. It was founded in 2006 and its headquarters are in Mumbai, India. It serves only around India and its major key person is Chairman Mukesh Ambani and its parent company is that I have already said, Reliance Industries Limited. Now about Reliance Trends. Reliance Trends is the fashion and accessory brand of Reliance Retail, which provides a unique range of stylish products to its customers. The second is it has a retail chain with over 676 retail stores around India. Reliance Trend has a wide retail chain and in last 2 years it has covered 333 retail stores and from that 65 retail stores are located across tier 2 and tier 3 cities. The third is it is spread over 8,000 to 24,000 square feet of shopping area, which provide a diversified range of its products with a product catalog of around 13,000 varieties. The last is that the stores carries the best of national and international brands. It has its in-house brands like Rio Network, etc. And it also provides some of the international brand like Peter England, etc. Now coming to brand portfolio. The brand portfolio of Reliance Trend is that it provides a range of women wear till accessories. The women wear include Indian wear, fashion wear, semi-formal wear, casual wear, dress material and lingerie. The women wear has its in-house brands like Rio, Feg, etc. The men's wear include fashion wear, semi-formal wear, casual wear, etc. It also has kids wear as well as accessories. The accessories has handbags, socks. It also has sports wears also. These are the in-house brands of Reliance Trends, which are Network, Team Spirit, Grip, Panda, D&M, First Class, etc.
So moving on to the competitors, There are a lot of similar brands like Reliance Trends in India. As you can see, there are Max, Pantaloons, Alanzoli, V-Mart, Best Side, Chopper Stop, and the international giants coming into India like Walmart, Spencers, etc. But what actually makes Reliance Trends different is that they are providing good quality products with a pretty reasonable prices. And they also provide a fusion of Indian and Western wear, which is pretty much missing in most of these brands. And moving on to the e-commerce competitors, currently in India, it's a duopoly system run by mainly Flipkart and Amazon. But Reliance Trends is planning to overcome it by 2020 by its major expansion strategies. Next slide. So this is a private label analysis. As you can see, Reliance Trends is still pretty low while comparing with Pantaloons, Vestas and Shoppers Stop. The reason for that could be like the target customers in India are heterogeneous and pretty diverse in nature. While some of them may prefer clothes which are pretty affordable, others may have a problem with same pattern and clothes being produced in large numbers. We all can imagine, suppose we are wearing a wonderful dress to a party and then we see like 4 or 5 people coming in the exact same dress. That would be a huge disappointment. So that is the reason and one challenge that they're facing right now. They have to focus better on customizing products and designs better. Next slide.
These are the differentiators of Reliance Trends: fashion at great value. Reliance Trends provide affordable range of fashion for its customers as it provides its products to tier 2 and tier 3 customers. So the product range is very reasonable and it also targets the high class customers also. The second one is best quality. Reliance Trends provide a wide range of best quality products. It has a huge team which designs products and develops them to provide a wide quality to its customers. The third is patented technology. In patented technology, Reliance Trends patent all its in-house designs which it produce, and it also have a brand. Since Reliance Industries have a great brand value to it, so it enjoys its brand value. The last is latest fashion. Reliance Trends provide a wide range in its latest fashion, and it always. It always increases its inventory management and changes its inventory after a few weeks or something. Now coming to the marketing strategies, the first is product. Reliance Trends provide a very ultimate offers to its customers. It provides coupons and various offers like buy 3 in 499, etc. The second is coupons and vouchers, as I said, and it also the Reliance Trends also provide various strategies in which it provides various benefits to its customer, gift vouchers to its customers. The second is promotion. In marketing strategies, Reliance Trends has a very wide customer base through Facebook, and it also promotes its products in Pinterest, Twitter, etc. The second is leaflet distribution and balloon distribution. It provides leaflets and balloon distribution to its customers. The third is event plans, seasonal plans. Fourth is seasonal plans. Fifth is sponsoring college fests, etc. These are the promotional strategies of Reliance Trends.
शर्मा जी का लक है स्टक उनकी 2 साइज स्मॉल टी-शर्ट में। साइज फिट हो ना हो, मैच तो यही जिताएगी। देविका हैज टू वॉच एवरी मैच, और अगर नजर हटी तो गई भैंस पानी में।
video we just saw was an example to one of the promotional strategies followed by Reliance Trends. It was related to the cricket contest. So while comparing the revenue, in 2017 and 18, the Reliance Trends revenue was only rupees 7,127 crores. But in the current year, it has raised up to 10,967 crores, which is a huge improvement. And the reasons for this could be their new promotional strategies, hiring of new faces for their ad campaigns, etc. Next slide. In conclusion, we'd like to say that right now, thank you.
Thank you.